everyone, welcome back to my channel. I will show you some of my ab workouts. Dumbbell crunch. Lie down on a exercise mat. Hold a dumbbell close to your chest and perform the crunch position. And repeat 3 sets by 12 repetitions. Side crunch. Target the internal and external obliques. This exercise helps cut the waist, giving you a more shapely body. Repeat this exercise 3 sets by 12 repetitions. Reverse crunches. The reverse crunches crunch is an intermediate level variation of the popular abdominal crunch. You may prepare the reverse crunch if you have difficulty with neck discomfort in the traditional crunch or sit-up. This exercise will activate your major abdominal muscles, involving the external obliques on the sides of the abdomen. Back extension. The exercise requires that you bend at the waist and a little at the hips, lowering the torso until approximately upper and lower body from a right angle. Sitting crunches. Sit on a study chair with your hands holding on the front of the chair for support. Ease back and draw your bent legs up. Perform crunches by extending your legs out and bringing your legs in toward your chest while contracting your arms. Do this in 3 sets by 12 repetitions. Bicycle crunch. Adding bicycle crunches to your workout routine helps increase your core strength, slims down your waist, and improves your stability. Sit-ups. Sit-ups are like crunches, but the two actually have some differences. When both exercises start out by lying flat on your back, a sit-up requires you to lift your entire torso up into the semi-sitting position, whereas a crunch simply means lifting just your shoulders and upper back off the ground.